RUP Air Management, providing solutions for your heating and ventilating needs.
With energy costs at an all-time premium, building owners continue to look for more efficient methods of cutting utility costs. One of the largest expenditures a building owner will face is utility costs associated with heating, cooling, and ventilating the facility over time. In the case of large open space facilities, such as warehouses, manufacturing plants, and distribution centers, these utility costs should be evaluated closely when determining the best suited method for heating and ventilating the space. It's imperative to identify the most important benefits desired with both direct and indirect heating methods and ultimately select the appropriate products.
When reviewing indirect heating products, such as infrared tube heaters, unit heaters, air rotation systems, or in-floor heat systems, it is critical to understand that vital energy will be lost due to venting of combustion products. When using direct heating methods, such as direct radiant heat, 100% fresh air high-temperature direct-fired systems, and direct-fired recirculated heat systems, all of the heated energy is conserved by safely introducing it into the space.
Direct-fired refers to heating equipment that burns gas directly into the fresh air stream, resulting in the most efficient method of heat transfer, and is a 100% combustion-efficient process. Unlike a 70 to 80% fuel-efficient indirect-fired system that vents flue gases to the atmosphere, direct-fired heating is environmentally clean and is tested to the highest standards for safe combustion rates under the ANSI and CSA guidelines. It's important to understand that direct-fired heating is not only safe, but is widely considered a green technology in the industry today, and far exceeds the minimum efficiency threshold requirements set forth by ASHRAE Standard 90.1.
When discussing direct fire technology for space heating, systems are typically broken into two primary categories: 100% fresh air systems and recirculating systems with pressurization, or the total heat system, as we will refer to it. The total heat system is designed to produce the most efficient heating option for commercial and industrial use today. By continuously introducing variable amounts of fresh air over a direct-fired burner, along with turning over the unused existing heated air in the space with recirculation, this system eliminates cold drafts, temperature stratification, and stale air buildup due to inadequate ventilation. This highly efficient approach will provide your warehouse, shop, garage, or production facility with year-round comfort and energy savings.
The recirculation total heat system supplies at least 20% fresh outside air into the building and mixes with existing room air at a maximum of 80%, with the return air fully bypassing the burner. A building static pressure controller modulates the interlinked outdoor and return air dampers, introducing more fresh air as the building's exhaust and infiltration load changes. The recirculation system is simple to operate and maintain, with both heating and fresh air capabilities combined into one unit.
With its ability to control the building pressure, the total heat system automatically manages fresh air percentages and space or discharge temperatures, eliminating the need to interlock exhaust fans with separate makeup air units. No flue through the roof means no leaks or expensive flue maintenance. With its high fuel efficiency and recirculation capability, the total heat system is economical to operate versus other methods employed in the industry today.
Let's take a closer look at the two prominent systems currently used to heat large open space facilities: the 100% fresh air high temperature cycling system and recirculating system with pressurization, or the total heat system.
Both systems are 100% combustion efficient and 92% thermally efficient. Both systems employ high turndown burners for ample control of fuel usage over a broad ambient temperature range. And both systems help to reduce air pollution by minimizing emissions to the atmosphere versus indirect fired systems that require more BTU for the same amount of heating.
Unlike the 100% fresh air high temperature cycling system, the total heat system utilizes higher CFM volumes for better air distribution. At the same time, by incorporating recirculation capability, the system is able to use less cold fresh air, in return reducing total gas consumption and producing astonishing energy cost savings.
By recirculating the air, the total heat system is able to turn over usable internal heat gain. Although the high-temp cycling system utilizes 100% fresh air when in operation, it is just that, a cycling system. When cycled off, the system is not designed to control infiltration.
Unlike the 100% fresh air cycling system, the total heat system has the ability to continuously introduce a minimal amount of fresh air to control infiltration and drafts that may exist due to openings in the building, create a positive space pressure, which is essential to maintain consistent thermal comfort in all areas, comply to International Mechanical Code, ASHRAE Ventilation Standard 62.1, and the ACGIH Handbook with regard to ventilation requirements in large open spaces such as warehouses. With the total heat system's flexible design, the units can be mounted outdoor on your roof or next to your building. They can also be hung indoor, mezzanine mounted, or floor mounted. This allows you to conserve valuable floor space as needed in your facility. The total heat system has the ability to meet higher summer ventilation rates by introducing more fresh air on demand, providing an all-in-one heating and ventilating unit to help meet the facility's needs and avoid expensive ancillary equipment.
What do these stark differences ultimately mean? The total heat system is a value-added solution that has been rigorously designed and tested to provide your shop, garage, or industrial facility with year-round comfort and critical energy savings. Let's compare two warehouse facilities in an energy analysis, both requiring 1 million BTU of heating. Warehouse 1 is being heated by a 100% fresh air, high temperature cycling system. Warehouse 2 is being heated by a total heat recirculation system. As you can see, Warehouse 2 requires far less cold fresh air to heat in order to meet space demands. With a worst case winter design day of 0 degrees Fahrenheit and an average winter design condition of 30 degrees Fahrenheit, this equates to over $8,000 in annual gas consumption savings alone for a single unit. Again, we have two units trying to accomplish the same end result with very different outcomes.
As the nation's largest producer of direct fired equipment, it's our job to ensure that we're setting the bar with regard to sustainable design. We seek to provide the best outcomes for the human and natural environment, both now and into the future. Our equipment lends itself to obtaining vital credits for projects certified to LEED, Leadership in Energy and Environmental Design, specifically in the categories of optimizing energy performance and indoor environmental quality. The total heat approach can not only reduce utility costs, but can also potentially provide EPACT federal tax deductions, state and local tax rebates, and utility rebates for making a commitment to energy savings. Our products are standardized at each of our manufacturing plants to ensure the highest quality and longevity. Each direct-fired unit is 100% combustion efficient and 92% thermally efficient, exceeding current ASHRAE 90.1 minimum efficiency standards. Our systems help to improve indoor air quality by providing a constant introduction of fresh air, complying to ACGIH, IMC, and ASHRAE 62.1 ventilation requirements. With over 40 years of industry-leading experience, you can count on us to deliver the best heating system available. Don't be fooled by false claims that there is one genuine solution to every application. We treat each project as unique and independent. Our core values focus on quality engineering and testing at each of our manufacturing facilities and providing an unmatched level of service to our customers before and after the sale.
The end result with RUP Air Management Systems will be a sustainable solution, utility savings, a comfortable work environment, and increased productivity. By working with your local sales office to utilize their tools and years of experience, you can rest assured that your expectations will be exceeded.
For more information, visit RUPAMS.com or call 1-800-291-2452.
RUP Air Management, providing solutions for your heating and ventilating needs.